the Sharia, and here is today's news. Taliban took control of the entire Afghanistan after President Ashraf Ghani fled the country. The rise of the Taliban to power also resulted at the end of the war that lasted for more than 20 years. The collapse of the government in Afghanistan was not expected, and the terror group rise to the power that has triggered the panic among the people in the country. After fleeing from the nation, Ghani posted on Facebook, "The Taliban has won with the judgment of their sword and gun and are now responsible for the honor, property and self-preservation of their countrymen." As the entire world is sharing the shock of the unexpected Taliban triumph in Afghanistan, a section of people in Kerala, however, are busy in celebrating the event. Even though the post have received negative response, there are several comments which hail the Taliban as well as the freedom movement, and they even claim that the Sharia law should be strictly imposed in the country. Some other sympathizers argue that the Taliban is imposing a law in Afghanistan which gods insist, and the same should be come in India as well.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.